Good day, New York. It's Monday, October 11th. I'm Rosanna Scotto, and I think I recognize you.
You know what? Happy National Coming Out Day today, Rosanna.
It is?
Yes.
That's why you're here?
I'm here for it.
Okay. Well, welcome to 9 o'clock hour of Good Day, New York. I have a very special co-host, my sister Elena. She will tell you that she is the younger sister, and I'll let her get that off her chest. Are you okay now? Can we move forward?
I'm fine. I'm fine with it. It's all good. We start to look more and more alike. I'm dealing with that aspect of it where people still think I'm your twin.
I know. So. She gets so mad. So if you want to get under Elena's skin, just say, are you two twins? Anyway, we have a lot going on the show. We're going to catch up with you because you've been doing a lot of stuff,
yes,
which we want to talk about. But, you know, are we going to do that right now? Should we catch up with Elena? Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. You know, I was going to kind of smooth things over, but I'm going to catch up with my sister. I mean, I haven't seen you in like 12 hours.
I know. I know. Well, I just want to say one thing. We're always together.
Yes.
But for 1 week, you left with your husband, and you came back.
I know. With the club foot.
With the club foot.
I know. I mean, yesterday, we were dealing with Mom, and I was on the floor with her, getting her shoes on, and Elena goes, would you look at what you're doing?
No, I forgot for that moment that you actually had the club foot.
I know.
And I just want to let all the viewers know, if you were on the road on Saturday, I'm really sorry, because she actually drove to Brooklyn with that foot. Is that even legal?
Well, this is what I did. When I got in the car, I took the boot off.
Right.
So that I just had the foot
The injured foot.
The injured foot on it. And then sometimes if I needed the other foot, I used this foot for the brake. It was like a little herky-jerky. But anyway, in case you don't know about Scotto Sisters, we probably should kind of fill you in.
Yes.
We started Scotto Sisters before the pandemic.
We did. We did.
And then
we started during the pandemic. It's just like a glamorous thing. Look at us eating. Look at what we're wearing. And look what we're drinking. Right. Then the world got shut down. And we were very concerned with our mother, who was at home by her, well, with Dad. But they were shuttered. They were afraid to open the window. And so we started a live show. And it's basically a reality show. We talk about everything.
And Mom is uncontrollable, by the way.
Uncontrollable.
In fact, at one point, you know, Lou Leone, our boss, was thinking about possibly giving us a podcast, but Mom was, you know, you can't pin down Mom. Mom says a few F-bombs every now
and
then.
She's a loose cannon.
She's a loose cannon,
yes.
Right.
Yes.
So anyway, we continue to do our live show every day,
on
Instagram,
right,
at 4:30.
4:30 live, Scotto Sisters. Yes, yes. Well, now we try to stay away from politics, right? We do a little cooking. We talk about what's going on in our career. We talk about your behind the scenes, right? What your life is when you leave the set.
And also, sometimes we have a really big guest like Maria Shriver.
Unbelievable.
We have a little clip.
Mosh bars.
But
yes.
Hearing they're sold out, is that true?
That is true. That's the good news and the bad news. So we got a 4-month supply and they went in 1 week. So that's the good news, but they'll be back in stock in the beginning of November, so we're going to start taking pre-orders. But it kind of was beyond everybody's, like, everybody was in a state of shock.
So Maria Shriver was on our Instagram. You want to talk about the genesis of that?
You know what? So funny. So what happened was we were talking to Jill Martin. We complimented Jill Martin that our friend went out and bought the bars.
Yes.
Right? For a little better memory, which we can all use these days.
I need one this morning. Okay.
The next thing you know, Jill hooks us up with Maria. Maria comes live. But let's talk about how gorgeous she looked.
With the beret?
Could you imagine if we were driving somewhere and someone just snapped on? Our hair would be like this, no makeup, no lipstick. She came on like she was going on a movie set.
I know. Well, she should have seen me on Saturday when I was driving to Brooklyn to meet my friends Rosanna Maria. Anyway, that was great. And our community is fantastic. We have to thank them for being so supportive when Dad died.
Always. I mean, we have, everyone knows about our life. It's so funny because when Julia was working at the restaurant, she was so shocked because Scotto sisters would come and they'd be like, oh, Julia, you're back from London. And she was like, what? How does everyone know my life?
It's
but
so
our
funny.
Scotto sisters were unbelievable with their support with our dad. And we can't thank them enough. Because,
it's true.
Yeah. And our mom, too. They all know Mama Scotto and they love her. And they forgive her for all the F-bombs that she's thrown out over the past year.
She really needs her own reality show without us. You know what I mean?
Right.
And